on to the next thing here. We're gonna some VHS, video games, some other things here. First, let me show these. I kind of spoke about this a little bit, but I'm gonna go ahead and show them again. So we have Back to the Future VHS. These are for collectability purposes. You guys said earlier in the video, like to have these on 4K. Back to the Future Part 2 right there. Back to the Future Part 3. We got the Terminator. Again, this is for collectability purposes. I do have these on Blu-ray and 4K. Terminator 2 Judgment Day. This one has the all Hollywood video sticker. Really nostalgic right there. We got Home Alone here. It's the original. It's the Betsy. That's the Betsy thing. And the American Airlines. Intact there, that's cool. We have Home Alone 2 here on VHS. We have Home Alone 3, and we have the 1997 releases of Home Alone 1 and 2. This is released when Home Alone 3 came out. They also re-released these. These are re-releases. These are ones that have the Wallace and Gromit commercials on it, the teasers. So yeah, and here we have this behind the scenes Home Alone, so it's New York VHS, which is one that I don't know why they never played on any of the DVD releases and Blu-ray releases. It should have been a cool feature for them to include on there, but it's the only way you can watch it. And it's a cool collectible thing to have. I think I bought this off eBay. I've never come across this in stores, but yeah, that is that. I have a couple other VHSs right here, but I can't pull those out because they're holding the shelf. If I pull them out, the shelf's gonna fall up. So, but there's a bunch of Olsen Twins stuff like Gwen and Ron, To Grandmother's House We Go, When in London, The Challenge. And let me check this side. We have Born Dad, Born to Be Wild, and Wes, How the Wes Was. Yeah, I think I read that right. That's what these are right here. Again, I can't pull them out because they're gonna fall off, but that is that. So anyway, let's move on to the right. So here's my Power Rangers Office Magical Christmas. It's like a Christmas special. I do not have this on any of the DVDs, so I bought this. Here's the tape, and here's just only the artwork. I actually have this inside the VCR. It's Only the Lonely, starring John Candy, Maureen O'Hara, Ali Shady, Anthony Quinn, and James Belushi. Yeah, here's a really great one. This was directed by Chris Columbus. And produced by John Hughes, so has that Home Alone vibe. It's a really good one, really obscure. You can't buy on the internet. There's a DVD release, but that is out of print and it goes for quite a bit of money. So I have it on VHS. And then we have Son of Oz. This one is available on DVD. I don't know why I bought the VHS, but because I wanted to check this one out, but I'll check it out eventually. And we have my own Power Rangers Karate Clots, like Karate Special, Jason Devin Frank teaching karate again. That's not included in any of the DVD releases. And then this tape cleaner to clean the VCR here. So that is that. Passport to Paris right here. We got Tubeless. We got Lucas. Yeah, we got Dumbo. This one, I don't know why I still have this. Interest in the End Zone VHS. I do have this on DVD now. I found it. So I'm probably going to get rid of this one. So let me put that one to the side. We got Goosebumps, The Haunted Mask. And Power Rangers Red Alert compilation. Even though I have all these episodes on those complete series, I still have these compilations. And now we got Switching Goals with here with the Olsen Twins. I said more Olsen Twins here, but Our Lips Are Sealed right here. Then we have It Takes Two. I think the DVD of this is going out of print, but see, I got The Favorite, Make Adventures of America and National America's Number One Detective Kids. That's three specials here. Keys of the Kind of Mystery, Funhouse Mystery, and the Keys of the Logical Ranch right there. sad. And we have, these are for collectability purposes, the Lion King and the Lion King 2, Simba's Pride right here. Alright, so moving on. Here's the last pile of VHS. Got the Cowboy Way. Got Andre. Got You're Invited to Mary Kate and Ashley's Sleepover Party. Got Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Karate Club. The White Ranger. So some more karate here. Got Wallace and Gromit, The Round Trousers. Wallace and Gromit and a Close Shave. And we got Timon and Pumbaa's Wild Adventures Singing with Baby. So one of the Timon and Pumbaa VHS, which I haven't found the rest. The show is on Disney Plus to watch, so that's cool. But it would be cool if I had a complete series. Alright, so here we have the more soundtracks here. There's Space Jam. We have Danny Elfman music here. We have the Lion King soundtrack. Got the Man in Black soundtrack. Got Dennis the Menace soundtrack. And we have Jurassic Park soundtrack. We have Casper soundtrack. And we got Aladdin. I guess I'm going to show some books here. This is the Kenan and Kel. I mean, the Good Burger novel here. Then we have Good Burger to Go, which is supposed to be a sequel. Now we do have a sequel, but back then it just made it into a book. Then we have the Rugrats movie, PlayStation here. We got some Mary Kay and Ashley here. Mary Kay and Ashley right here. We got one there. Then we have another one right here. We got some Full House Stephanie. Here we got one right here. And we got another one right here. So really cool. Some cool books right here. Alright, now moving on into video games. We can start with NES. Here's the Terminator 2 Judgment Day. We have Super Mario Bros. .com. We got The Karate Kid right here, like a fighting game. Then we have Iron Swore. Then we got Donkey Kong Classics. Then we have Ninja Game 2. Then we have Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game right here. Then we have Alpha Mission right here. We got Batman the video game. We got Contra. We got another copy of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2, the arcade game. World Wrestling. Kung Fu. Then we have The Adventures of Spyro Billy right here. Then we have Base Loaded 2. Then we have Dragon Spirit here. We have Back to Futures 2 and 3 right here. Home Alone. Super Mario Bros. 2. Super Mario Bros. 3. Metal Gear. The Simpsons Bard vs. the World. Leave us a little damage there. Now we got Home Alone 2, Lost Terminator. Got the Jungle Book. Got Timon and Pumbaa's Jungle Games. I'm sorry. We had Spider-Man, X-Men Arcade Revenge. Right there. We got Dennis the Menace. Home Alone SNES version. Got Home Alone 2. We got Killer Instinct. And we have Beethoven and Last Action Hero. We got Street Fighter. The Mask, Donkey Kong Country, Super WrestleMania, The Peach Master, Jurassic Park, we've got The Lion King, Lethal Weapon, Super Mario World, WrestleMania the Arcade Game right here, and Power and Mighty Morphin Power Rangers right there. I think that's, and we've got the Super Game Boy right here, please, Game Boy. And you have the Game Genie right there. Casper for the Game Boy, playing the Super Game Boy. That's it. And then we have this box game of Caesar's Palace right here. So this one is still in the box right there. 64. We got Super Mario 64, WWF Attitude, Tony Hawk Pro Skater, Wave Race 64, or Wave Race 64, WCW versus NWO World Tour, Doug Nukem Zero Hour, Donkey Kong 64, which I need the expansion pack to play this one. Then we have Mortal Kombat 4, Ready to Rumble, Boxing, Power Rangers Lightspeed Rescue, Mission Impossible, The Rugrats game, right here, Rugrats Scavenger Hunt game right here, Mario Kart 64, 8 Box Life, Army Men Sergeant Heroes, Kobe Bryant and Courtside, Killer Instinct Gold, the 007, The World Is Not Enough, Diddy Kong Racing, good one right here, WCW NWO Revenge, Rugrats in Paris, WWF No Mercy, WWF Warzone, WCW Mayhem. Then we have Cruising USA, good one right here. Then we have Off the Road Challenge, WWF WrestleMania 2000, and Golden Knight Classic right here. Alright, now moving to Sega Genesis, we have Beavis and Butthead, we got Bugs Bunny Double Trouble, NBA Hang Time, we have NFL Football 94, got Street Fighter 2 Special Champion Edition, we have NBA Jam, we have Sega Sports World Series Baseball, and we have Sonic 2, then we have Spider-Man. Here, I think some Spider-Man made it serious. We have Aladdin. Then we have The Lion King. Here's the Sega version. Then we got NFL 95. Then we have Batman Forever. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie. Okay. WWF Royal Rumble. Then we have Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the TV series version game right here. Then we have Desert Demolition, Starting Roadrunner, and Wile E. Coyote right here. Then we have Sports Talks Football right here. Another NBA Jam. Got the Terminator. Home Alone 2, Lost in New York. Terminator 2, the arcade game. Virtual Racing, Urban Strike, F-22 Interception, Advanced Technical Fighter, Batman Returns, Terminator 2, the regular game, Jurassic Park Rampage Edition, and Home Alone, Genesis version. Now we move to PlayStation. We have Stuart Little 2, Siphon Filter, NBA Showtime, and NBC, WWF SmackDown, BGMT8, SmackDown 2, WWF Warzone for the PlayStation, WWF Attitude, 007, Tomorrow Never Dies, Small Soldiers, Power Rangers Light Speed Rescue, the PS1 version. This one's actually different from the N64 version. So it's a really fun one. Actually, I already beat this one. We had Power Rangers Time Force. And we have Die Hard Trilogy right here. Still need to play this. Alright, so the next thing here, we've got some PS3 and PS4 and PS5 games. We have NBA 2K17. Far Cry 3. Duke Nukem Forever, Midnight Club Los Angeles Complete Edition, UFC 2010, Man in Black Alien Crisis at GameStop, it has no original artwork, Call of Duty World at War, WWE 2K14, then we have Bloodstone 007, so more 007 right there. Grand Theft Auto 4, GameStop. Mortarstorm, it's a really fun game right here. Call of Duty Black Ops 2, double feature. Right there, Tomb Raider, Batman Arkham Origins, Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, Batman Arkham City, 2009 Undisputed, Hitman, this one is Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories, actually I believe this is my cousin's, Rainbow Six Vegas and Rainbow Six Vegas 2, they come in this case, no artwork, but got them for really cheap, $10 or both, so that is that. Batman Arkham Asylum, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. And we got WWE 13. We got Sonic Colors Ultimate for the PS4. WWE 2K22 for the PS5. The only physical PS5 game I have. All the rest are digital. Red Dead Redemption on Dead Nightmare. Need for Speed Undercover. Mortal Kombat vs. DC Universe. WWE 2K15 and Red Dead Redemption right here, the first Red Dead Redemption, and that takes care of that. And last but not least, we move to the PlayStation 2 version. We got Mission Impossible Operation Sumo. We have Marvel Nemesis Rise of the Imperius right here, Sonic Heroes, Need for Speed Underground, Strike Force Bowling, so Bowling Game, Spider-Man 2, SmackDown vs. Raw 2006, WWE Crash Hour, 007, Agent Under Fire, SmackDown vs. Raw, SmackDown vs. Raw 2007, Smuggler's Run, Power Rangers Dino Thunder, the original Spider-Man game, Seven Nightfire, Sonic Mega Collection Plus, Blitz 2002, Terminator Dawn of Fate, ATV 2 Off-Road Fury, Motocross Mania 3, and The Incredibles Rise of the Undermire, Hitman 2, SmackDown Just Bring It, Spider-Man 3, Medal of Honor European Assault, 007 Everything or Nothing, Splinter Cell, Double Agent, and WWE SmackDown Shut Your Mouth. Some books, The Terminator Ball book right here is a really cool one. We've got some Back to the Future right here. We got the Visual History Back to the Future, really cool one. And then the Die Hard one. And then we got the We Don't Need Roads book right here. So that's I just wanted to show those. But anyways, that is it, guys. That is the end of the video. That's it. It's going to be a very long video, but it is what it is. Hope you guys like it. I hope it turns out good. I shot this over the course of three different days. Took me a long time. Took me a while to get it done. And I already edited all this stuff that I shot before this. So shouldn't be too hard to edit the last remaining stuff of footage. But anyways, that is it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you hit that subscribe button, thumbs up, and comment down below what you think of the video. Do you guys own any of this stuff? And let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Hasta la vista, baby.